right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Magic Marlon Moraes and Jose Aldo. Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy has the ability to take shots.
And now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Aldo is 2 years the elder. He is 1 inch.
Are you ready?
All right, ready to go with live action here from Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. UFC featherweight champion Jose Aldo Jr. is back, former soccer player. Perhaps that's why he's got the best leg kicks in the game, and you can be sure here in the early going, Aldo Jr. will go to that one of the better weapons in his arsenal. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
Oh!
Punch is broken. Just missing on the high kick there. Showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
He's looking to pass. Beautifully executed sweep. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, outstanding combination of ground and pound punches here by Aldo.
Big punch from the top. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Aldo caught him with the left hand there.
With 90 seconds to go in round one.
Good shot to the body.
Aldo gets the over-under now.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Big shot. Trying to spin to the back. Full guard here. Half guard here.
But Ice gets back up again. Nicely done. 15 seconds.
Oh, he got tagged there.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with a knockdown. Great round from Aldo.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see some of the action here. Let's take a look at that again. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
Second round here. Aldo gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush.
He got crushed.
Kick there Joe. He's vulnerable to that straight punch. If he's going to move forward and keep his body and his head on that center line, he's going to pay for it. He certainly did that.
Constantly a moving target.
Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. Look at the torso on the right side. Major bruising, and it's only getting worse.
He's back up again.
But Ice has got the double underhooks here on the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it.
And they move out of the clinch.
So a much different approach from him here in round. Oh! Huge right hand!
He is stumbling.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush, full extension with the leg, and you knew that if his opponent didn't get the guard up, that was going to be the end of the night, and he went good night.
And let's see that again.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the...